Mild forgetfulness can be a normal part of aging, but how much forgetfulness is too much? Questions like these are a top priority for experts at Mount Sinai's Wien Center for Alzheimer's disease and memory disorders. That's because doctors at Mount Sinai recognize that in the state of Florida, some 12% of our population already suffers from Alzheimer's, and that number will increase. For this reason, leaders in the field of Alzheimer's and memory disorders continually strive to be at the precipice of new research and discoveries that can help the many affected by this troublesome disease. Meet Dr. Duara, medical director of the Wien Center at Mount Sinai. With more than 30 years' experience, Dr. Duara is considered an innovator in Alzheimer's research and care. Having received his medical training in India, the United Kingdom, and here in the U.S., Dr. Duara has gone on to become the principal investigator in 28 clinical trials and authored 215 research papers related to Alzheimer's disease.
Alzheimer's right now is the most costly disease in the United States, more than cancer, more than heart disease. Being able to treat it early and stop it from progressing and alleviating the symptoms will help us to reduce the impact of the disease, both emotionally and economically.
Most notably, Dr. Duara has played a major role in helping to identify Alzheimer's disease at its earliest stages through testing for the amyloid protein in the brain, as well as testing for genetic and biochemical markers.
What about his own children? Does he still recognize them?
Additionally, he is a proponent for the early identification of the disease, which is why Mount Sinai's Wien Center offers free memory screenings to anyone over the age of 50. The screening enables Dr. Duara and his team to determine if an individual has memory problems, and it can indicate the need for a more complete medical visit, including an MRI or a CT scan, and any necessary follow-up diagnostics and treatment.
The importance of screening tests is that we can detect the disease early, and that's really very important. Detecting at the earliest stages of the disease will reduce the overall impact of the disease, and will make the treatments much more effective. So it's very important both for clinical reasons and also for the understanding the earliest stages of the disease for research and developing new treatments that work at that stage of the disease.
Leading the charge against the ever-growing threat of Alzheimer's disease and memory disorders, Dr. Duara and Mount Sinai's Wien Center. For more information, please go to our website at msmc.com.